In Ireland during the 1600s, a beautiful red-headed girl named Maire Rua inherited a vast fortune. She and her second husband, Conor O’Brien, then built a massive estate known as Leamanagh Castle. After O’Brien died in battle, Rua knew that the only way to support her castle and 11 children was to marry a third man, John Cooper, who worked for the infamous political leader Oliver Cromwell. Locals were jealous that Mayer, who they called Red Mary, was able to maintain her wealth and status, and were angry that she had married someone connected to Cromwell. Rumors began to spread that Rua was a black widow who had killed 25 husbands in order to keep their money. Other rumors claimed that she abused her housekeepers. A group of local men kidnapped Rua and trapped her inside of a hollow tree where she screamed for help that never came. She starved to death inside of the tree before her body was discovered. Even to this day, people say they see the ghost of a red-headed woman walking through Leamanagh Castle.